أيها الأحبة، يوما a day رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم عن حديث أنس بن مالك جاء رجل إلى النبي someone came to رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم he said يا رسول الله متى الساعة رسول الله when the قيامة will be straight question فقام النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم إلى الصلاة فصلى فقال صلاته رسول الله stood up he prayed and he finished his salah When he finished his salah, he said, "Ain al-sa'il an al-sa'a an al-qiyamah." Where's the person that questioned me about the qiyamah? Where is he? And he said, "Ana ya Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam." I am here, Rasulullah. And Rasulullah said, "Ma a'adatta laha?" What you prepared for? You asking me about qiyamah? What do you have? This long journey. What do you prepare? The person shocked and said, "Ya Rasulullah." I don't have much amal. I don't have much siyam. I don't have much salah. Qayra anni uhibbu Allah wa rasulah. Except that I only love Allah and Rasulullah. I'm trying to put my situation in his situation. I do not have much salah. I don't have much siyam. غير أني أحب الله ورسوله except that I love رسول الله and I love Allah. رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم said المرء مع من أحب به يوم القيامة the person will be that person he loved them while they were in the world. You need to check your diary, check your phone. Whom are you connected to day and night? How good that person is. Is he worth it? Is she worth it? Are they worth it? Whatever that prevented you to come here in Salatul Fajr or Asr or Isha or Maghrib, are they worth it? Wallahi, some of you will be racing in the Qiyamah with your cell phone, some of them with your own cars, because they idolize it. They nearly worshipped it. They will be raising that. Maybe some of you, the games they watch for the entire night, or the games they play. If you love to be risen by Rasulullah and the Sahaba and the Tabi'een, if you need to be with your family and children and mom and dad into Jannah, you need to wake up. We sleep so long. That's not helpful for Subhanallah. That's not helpful. There's a storm weather, difficult situation, windy, winter. And I can excuse to come to the salah. The same time you check your phone with your boss, he wants you to be at work by 6:30 in the morning or 7 in the morning. It's inevitable. You cannot dodge that work. You'll be fired. You go to work. 30 minutes ago, the jama'ah has happened in the masjid of Allah. The jama'ah happened 30 minutes ago. You're passing there, going to work, simply because you're afraid of your boss. ماذا حدث؟ إيمانك ضعيف جدا. Your iman is going too low. The first step for your iman to be elevated or increased begins here, not anywhere else. It begins here, this right way. Subhanallah Azza wa Jal. Sallim al rijal, sallim al nas, sallim al muslimin. Subhanallah. Bashir al mashayina fi dhulumati bi nuri yawm al qiyamah. Give them good news for those who come in the middle of the night, the darkness. A full light in the day of the qiyamah. Qalu manhum ya Rasulullah. Ya Rasulullah, who are these people? He said, are those who come for Salatul Fajr. For those who come for Salatul Fajr, Allah will give them a nur to see the sirat. The ulama said, even if you do the best and everything you can, all the four other salah, but you neglect your fajr without giving much attention, without putting much effort, much of your salatis might not even go elevated to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala azza wa jal. Ayyuhal ahibba. There's a love that will stay the person forever. And it is the love that you have for someone else for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. التقى لله وتفرقا لله تكلما لله وزار بعضهم إلى بعض لله. They meet for the sake of Allah, they chat for the sake of Allah, they visit each other for the sake of Allah, they shake hands for the sake of Allah, they love for the sake of Allah. This kind of love will be with you eternally until the day of the Qiyamah, subhanAllah Azza wa Jal. عن أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه عن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم أن رجلا زار أخا. A man went to visit his brother, not his brother in terms of blood relation, a Muslim brother, mu'min brother. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala fa'azdar Allahu ala madrajatihi malakan. Allah made a malak on the way of that person. The malak waited that person to come. And when he came close to him, he said, in ayna turid ya rajul, where are you going? And he said, urid an azura akhli, I need to visit a brother of mine around here. And the malak said, halaka alayhi ni'matun tarubbaha. Do you have a favor? Has he done for you some favor? Does he owe you any credit or debt or whatever? Do you want to pay him back? Has he done some favor for you? Are you going to kind of giving him back something? He said, la wallah, fa inni azuruhu lillah wa uhibbuhu lillah. I only visit him for the sake of Allah. I love him for the sake of Allah. There's nothing interest that I have. The malak said, فَإِنِّي رَسُولُ اللَّهِ إِلَيْكَ يَا رَجُلْ. I am the messenger of Allah, from Allah. بِأَنَّ اللَّهَ سُبْحَانَهُ وَتَعَالَى. Allah, قَدْ أَحَبَّكَ كَمَا أَحْبَيْتَ. Allah loved you. How you loved him for the sake of him, subhanAllah Azza wa Jalla. 99% of the people are connected for self-interest. Nothing. He's your colleague, he's your workmate, classmate. Come from the same town, same country, have same professional, nothing beyond. Do you know that loving someone for the sake of Allah is rewarding? Deeply rewarding, subhanAllah. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in the day of the Qiyamah, he said, Al-Mutahabeen fi, where are the people that love each other for the sake of me? Ala dhuhuri al-khalaiq, subhanAllah. Isn't that a great honor? As a young person, growing, have so much amazing plan in life. Make hayataka ma'al wahi, subhanAllah. Make your life live with the way of the wahi of Rasulullah. Al-Quran wa sunnah wa suhbatu al-akhiyar, subhanAllah, azza wa jal. The Jibreel say, Ya Muhammad, wa'amal ma shita fa'innaka mujziyun. Make amal and act and ibadah as much as you want, you will be rewarded for it. Whatever it is, if kana su'an fa su'an, fa in kana khayran fa khayr, fa in kana sharran fa sharran, subhanallah. Fa man ya'mal mithqala dharratin khayran yira, wa man ya'mal mithqala dharratin sharran yira, subhanallah azza wa jalla. Ana min Abbas radiyallahu anhu, ana nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, this hadith amazing. He said, inna allaha katabal hasanati wa sayyi'at. Allah has written the hasanat and sayyi'at, subhanAllah Azza wa Jal. فَمَنْ هَمَّ بِحَسَنَةٍ فَلَمْ يَعْمَلْهَا. Whoever intends to do khayr and hasanat, وَلَمْ يَعْمَلْهَا and did not do it, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala yaktub law hasanatan kamilatan. You intended to do khayr, you failed to do it, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for that good intention, Allah will give you hasanatan kamila. وَمَنْ هَمَّ بِحَسَنَةٍ فَعَمِلَهَا. And whoever makes intention of doing khair and do it, Allah will give him hasana, make it 10 times until it becomes a 70 times, subhanAllah Azza wa Jal. وَمَنْ هَمَّ بِسَيِّئَةٍ فَلَمْ يَعْمَلْهَا. Whoever intended to do shar, subhanAllah, and something sin, and he did not do it, subhanAllah, Allah يَكْتُبْ لَهُ hasana. Why? You intended to do, but you remember it's not good, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala doesn't like it. Because of that, Allah will give it you hasana kamila, subhanallah. And whoever intends evil and do the evil, Allah will only write for him one evil. Subhan, look at that merciful Subhanallah. Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim. Inna Rabbi Qafur Ar-Rahim. Ar-Rahim, that's his name, Sifat. Allah Subhanahu Wallahi Azza wa Jal. Ayyuha Al-Hibba. The end of the hadith, Jibreel said, Ya Muhammad, wa'alam anna sharaf al-mu'min qiyamuhu bil-layl. Know that the honor and the dignity and the sharaf of the mu'min, qiyamuhu bil-layl, for him to stand in the middle of the night to make ibadah, tahajjud, subhanallah, azza wa jal. Kanu qaleelan min al-layl ma yahja'oon. When Allah describes them, what he said? They used to sleep less time, subhanallah, and spending much of the time in qiyam al-layl, subhanallah, azza wa jal. Salawatullahi wa salamu alayhi hadith an Abi Umamah. He said, qiyam al-layl, fa'innaha dabu salihina qablakum, wa qurbatan ila rabbikum, wa maqfiratun lissayyi'at, wa manhatun an al-ithmi, subhanallah. It is the habit of the people before us who are salihin. And it gives you and draws you close to Allah, subhanahu wa ta'ala. And it is expiated, subhanallah, and erases and deletes all your sayyi'at. Salawatullahi wa salamu alayhi says, man qama bi ashari ayatin, whoever stands in the middle of the night, only for 10 ayah, wal adiyati dhabhan, idha zulzilati al-arl, al-qari'a, small surah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala lam yaktub min al-qafilin. Allah will not make you among the peoples who are neglectful of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah will make you those who are aware of him. And whoever stands in the middle of the night and prays with 100 ayah, إِذَا وَقَعَتِ الْوَاقِعَةِ سُبْحَانَ اللَّهِ عَبَسَ وَتَوَلَّى. All these small surahs, subhanallah. Salawatullahi wa salamu alayhi says, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will make him min al-qanitin, al-khashi'ina lillah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will put you, subhanallah, azza wa jalla, in such a beautiful place. The last point of the hadith, the Jibreel said, وَعِزَّةُ الشَّرَفِ اسْتَغْنَاهُ عَنِ النَّاسِ. The dignity and the sharaf and the izzah and the honor of the person of the mu'min, it's for him to be self-sufficient, subhanallah. Asking nothing, nobody, subhanallah, except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ahad al-Salihin, he said, I lived with my family and I had migraine for 20 years. I didn't even mention to my wife. Huwa yas'al lillahi faqad, subhanallah. La yashtaki linnas. And he said, one of my eyes, I lost it about 5 years ago. Nobody knows except myself. He lost the sight. Look at that, subhanallah. For you and I, if you drop a pen, if you drop it, the next minute in the Facebook, I nearly broke my pen. Subhanallah. That's how low we go. How low we go. Subhanallah, Azza wa Jalla. من كان يريد العزة فلله العزة جميعا إلي يزعد الكلم الطيب والعمل الصالح. If you need a izzah and dignity and sharaf and honor, be with Allah subhanallah azza wa jalla. Be with Allah subhanallah azza wa jalla. عباد الله من علامات الانتكاس, the signs of setback is that you see the time of the salah and it doesn't concern you, it doesn't worry you, subhanallah. وتفوتك صلاة الفجر and you don't care about that, subhanallah. وتهجر من القرآن فلا تخاف, you don't fear and you abandon the Quran of Allah subhanallah azza wa jalla. And you left every good people and you are not even close to the people that are good. And it doesn't make you feel any kind of, subhanallah azza wa jalla. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم ولسائر المستغفرين من كل ذنب فاستغفروه إنه هو البر الرحيم. الحمد لله وكفى, ثم الصلاة والسلام على رسوله المصطفى. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له, وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. عباد الله, the conclusion of my khutbah. قال الشافعي رحمه الله إمام الشافعي رحمه الله he said إذا انكشف القطاع يوم القيامة عن ثواب أعمال البشر in the day of the qiyamah when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reveals and opens the أعمال of the Bani Adam لم يروا ثوابا أفضل من ذكر الله they will not see anything much greater and much better than the remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala No amal will be equal with remembrance of Allah in the day of the Qiyamah. When Allah opens all the amal of the insan, of the Bani Adam, nothing will be much greater and much better than the dhikr of Allah subhanallah azza wa jal. وَالذَّاكِرِينَ اللَّهَ كَثِيرًا وَالذَّاكِرَاتِ عَدَّ اللَّهُ لَهُمْ مَغْفِرَةً وَأَجْرًا عَظِيمًا Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he says, those who remember Allah, male and female, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala prepared for them, أَجْرًا عَظِيمًا A great reward. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when He says something big and great, you could imagine what it could be. Subhanallah Azza wa Jalla. Imam al-Bukhari rahimahullah. Subhanallah Azza wa Jalla. Qatama sahihahu fi hadha al-hadith. He sealed his kitab in this hadith. Kalimatani khafifatani ala al-lisan. Habibatani ila al-Rahman. ثقيلتان في الميزان سبحان الله وبحمده سبحان الله العظيم After all he write the volumes of the kitab he make the seal of the last hadith in this hadith سبحان الله وبحمده سبحان الله العظيم It's a dhikr of Allah It's a remembrance of Allah سبحان الله عز وجل إن الصلاة تنهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر الصلاة prevents you from فاحش and munkar and evil and all of that At the end of the ayah وَلَذِكْرُ اللَّهِ أَكْبَرُ The remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is much greater than the salah you're talking about, Eva. The remembrance of Allah. We establish salah for what? وَأَقِمِ السَّلَاةَ لِذِكْرِ We establish salah in order to remember Allah. الذكر of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala لا يحتاج أن تتوجه بالقبلة ولا يحتاج بوضوء ولا طهارة. You don't need a طهارة. You don't need a وضوء. You don't need a qibla, nothing. You keep on saying, anyway and everywhere, except the hammam and the bathrooms. Subhanallah, alhamdulillah, wa la ilaha illallah, wa la hawla wa la quwwata illa billah, astaghfirullah al-azim, subhanallah. In a minute, you can say how many? Every time you mention that, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will mention your name with the injuries that are around him, subhanallah, azza wa jal. Be familiar with the angel of Allah before you depart on this world. So they will know you in person. Ahmed, Hassan, Jama, Farah, whoever you are, Abdi, Abdul Latif, Muhsin, Najib, everyone. Be familiar with the malaika of Allah before you depart of this world, subhanAllah. They will know you because you have been making a dhikr to Allah. Your name been mentioned. عند رب العرش سبحان الله عز وجل والذاكرين الله كثيرا والذاكرات عبد الله اللهم مغفرة وأجرا عظيما ألا صلوا وسلموا على من أمرتم بالصلاة وسلامه إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد